So I play Lara, who is Justin's sort of love interest in the beginning. She's not in love with him, she's not even interested, she doesn't even like him. But they're sort of friends, and she's very spoilt and obnoxious, and Justin just decides to go on a quest to impress her. And that's kind of where the story starts off. Lara comes back into it later on. I won't give anything away. But yes, that's who she is in the beginning, just a very spoilt madam. How do you get into a character like that? I think how you get into any character, you try and put yourself inside their head and you take characteristics from people that you've met who are like that, unfortunately. She's very annoying and grating. Her personality I found quite grating, so I tried to make her voice a little bit more jarring.
Give us a little example of how you do.
Oh no, I'm not going to do that now. I'm too nervous. But that's sort of the thing you go for, and it's a completely new discipline. You're trying to just hone in on one dynamic, and you know, without your body, you know, gesticulations and your facial expressions, it's really interesting how you have to change your kind of intonation to make a story told. It was a fantastic discipline to have learned. I was really excited.
I mean, with voice acting, you don't always get a chance to work with your co-stars, but did you get to share any time in the booth with any of these people? Or?
I wish. I only met Antonio doing press, actually. It was insane, the fact that we've had some quite intimate moments in the film, and I'd never met him before, but that's kind of how it works. I mean, it was just with me and Manuel, the director, and he was just, you know, yes, do this, now do that, and let's try this, and, you know, and it was more about him and I in the room than the other characters, unfortunately.
Talking about doing stuff, what are you doing next? Have you got anything else in the pipeline at the moment?
Yes, I've just finished a film in Dublin called Love Rosie with Sam.
Lily Collins,
yes. So I've just finished that, and I'm about to go on and do a John Borman film called Queen and Country. So I play a girl called Ophelia who's on the verge of a nervous breakdown in the 1950s. So.
Can you tell us just a tiny bit about that film you've made, Love Rosie, with Sam and Lily, and what that's all about?
So that is a book based on Celia Ahern's Over the Rainbow. And it's a coming of age story about it's sort of like they're two old school friends and they're best friends and they don't know if they're in love or not, and so they go separate ways, and so it's really hard to explain without giving the whole plot away. But I play a neurotic American who is with Sam Claflin's character, and I am pregnant. So, and I have the baby, and it's all just interrelationships, basically, about these two couples as they grow up. That was far better that time.